Every sterile filtration's goal is the complete removal of microorganisms from the product stream. Sterilizing-grade filter with a maximum pore size of 0.2 micrometers should be validated to reproducibly remove viable microorganisms from the process stream, producing a sterile effluent, according to the FDA. Sterilizing-grade filters have to retain a minimum of 10 to the 7 colony-forming units of Brevundimonas diminuta per square centimeter of effective filtration area. Qualification data determined under standard conditions is not sufficient to guarantee sterilizing grade in production. Consequently, regulatory bodies demand validation data determined by a process-specific bacteria challenge test. For a BCT, Sartorius successfully uses pleated filter devices that are alike to the filters used in real production at customer site to transfer pharmaceutical processes into laboratory conditions. To select the optimal approach before the BCT, a viability test is performed. It establishes whether the test fluid affects the viability of the test organism. For validation, three filter lots are considered. For resource efficiency reasons, all three pleated filter devices are tested simultaneously. This enables an automated and monitored test. The test setup is sterilized by heat. The filters are sterilized according to the customer process conditions. Afterwards, the filter's functionality is verified by integrity tests. Critical process parameters are monitored during testing. Samples of the test fluid are taken before and during the test. Thanks to the use of pleated filter devices, actual flow dynamics and interaction of the product with the tested device replicate the actual process as close as possible. Standardly, a recirculation approach is chosen, but any different test setups are possible. All analytical filters incubated. No detectable colonies and past test controls on the pleated filter devices, like an integrity test, confirm a past BCT and hence qualify the filter type as sterilizing grade for manufacturing. Thanks to more than 25 years of experience, we are able to simulate all parameters, approaches, and deal with any kind of product solutions. The bacteria challenge test is just one of the services provided by Confidence Validation Services.